Hi, my name is Direkt Deposit. I'm from Cape Town, and I am a rapper. Cape Town has influenced my music in a lot of ways. In the 90s, there were a lot of boom bap rappers in Cape Town and a lot of different groups who were essentially forging their own identity and doing very like lyric centric rapping. So I definitely draw inspiration from them, even though my sound is different. I don't really do boom bap. I do more sort of like drill, house, that type of thing. But I definitely think my emphasis on lyrics is where I draw my inspiration from Cape Town. And then definitely also just house, jazz, all genres of music that are very popular and very well made in Cape Town. I think I draw inspiration from them. I made the choice to become an artist, and I felt inspired to become an artist because I was frustrated with the place I was at in life. I realized that I wasn't really happy with my job and with my studies, and I started writing and rapping sort of as a coping mechanism just for myself, you know, in my room late at night when I didn't feel like studying or I was just, you know, feeling down. I would, you know, listen to some music and then I'll try and write a verse to that. And I started rapping to that and I realized that I felt real joy while rapping and I felt really happy while doing it. But I was really insecure for a long time, so I only started telling people that I rap maybe about 6 months ago. But I think the moment of, you know, frustration and feeling like I don't want to live my life with regrets, I want to make sure that I at least give a shot everything that I want to do in life, I think that's what inspired me to actually take the stand and make the decision to be a rapper and call myself a rapper. My future aspirations are sky high. I want to go all the way to the top. So first of all, I want to win a SAMA award, at least one, for rapping. I want to go to the EMAs, you know, the European Music Awards, the American Music Awards, the Grammys, the African Music Awards. I want to basically just be a very decorated rapper, and I don't think I'll stop until I get to those places. I want to inspire foreign nationals in South Africa and other countries that are really hostile towards foreigners, that your refugee status or your documentation status is not a barrier. You can overcome that and you can achieve your wildest dreams, even when you feel like you don't belong or when you feel like there's no place for you. And then I have younger siblings, so I definitely want to ensure that, you know, with the success I achieve in my career, that they are set for life and that they also feel inspired to just follow their dreams, love their life for themselves and really do what they want to do. And then I think what would make me the happiest person in the world is if I could buy my family a new house and a new car and just ensure that they are also, you know, financially set for life. I think those legacies, inspiring migrants in South Africa and then just paving a way for my younger siblings, I think that's the greatest legacy I could ever leave.